state's final operating one-room schoolhouse will remain open after all this fall. The Prudence Island School, which has just two students, was scheduled to close after the Portsmouth School Committee said that it wouldn't fund it. But now, under an agreement set to be signed this month, funds will be rerouted through the town council to the nonprofit Prudence Island School Foundation, which will then maintain the building and also hire a teacher.